Asiviraman became 80. We celebrated his birthday. I still remember in 1969, 70. When just about 81, he wanted to have a meeting here in Bangalore in the Indian Academy. He wrote a letter to me, dear Dr. Rao, etc. I was in Kanpur still in 1970. You must come and give a lecture here. And he was very fond of me. I all the way came there by that time there were planes. I came and gave a lecture on structure of water, liquid water. Oh, he said, oh, wonderful lecture. Then there was a coffee break. Then he was with me. He was shouting, Raman, we are loud. And, look at this, Professor Rao. We have got freedom so long ago. Not so long ago, 1947 was hardly 20. But for him, it was enough. We were supposed to be very good, top of science. Where are we? We are not on top of science. I'm already 80 years old. How come it is not happening? I'll never forget that. I keep on remembering Raman shouting like that. I feel like that. I am now 85. I'm my 86th year. Why are we on top of the world? 70 years after freedom. This bothers me.